The next generation of 911 is going to provide the greatest transformation in the way the public can report an emergency in the last 47 years. The information that the call taker and dispatcher will be receiving is of value to them for sure, but sometimes it will be almost more valuable to those units that are dispatched to the event that's being reported. When FirstNet is built out, it will provide the bandwidth by which video, photographs, data, etc., will be able to communicate out to those men and women that have responded to the scene.
In the next generation 911 and FirstNet integrated PSAP, really a person or a 911 caller is going to use an application on their phone. You know, this could be making a phone call, but could also be taking a picture. They'll use an application and they're going to use a pipe. This pipe is their wireless carrier and the next generation 911 infrastructure to deliver that artifact to the PSAP. Inside the PSAP, the telecommunicator is going to use an application to open that. They're going to look at it. The people in the middle of the dispatch center are the critical element here. They will take that artifact, they will send that across a pipe to the first responder. That pipe to the first responder is what FirstNet brings to this solution.
911 centers in a lot of ways are inherently local when it comes to operations, and there's a good reason for that. At the local level, a PSAP knows their territory, they know their response area, they know their responders, they know their public. At a higher level, you have core network functions and governance issues that have to come into play before you can build these systems. So the key is, how do you create a core system, whether it's a state level or regional level, that feeds down to those local operations areas? And FirstNet is doing a really good job about trying to go out and consult with the states and take in local input and figure out how we're going to build the big system to feed the smaller system. And we think it's very important that public safety be fully engaged and involved in the discussions with FirstNet. FirstNet has made themselves available and is going out and talking to the states, and we certainly want to encourage state folks at all levels, whether it's the local PSAP, the local police, fire, EMS agencies, regional authorities, or the state level folks, to all get involved in the conversation.